city. Yeah. But I think they could just change it by... I don't know if removing food trade completely would be useful. Maybe it would. But in the start with the plus 9, I don't think it's too crazy. Just when you get onto the plus 11, then it gets crazy, man. A little lag. Let's see, I don't have a too good feeling about this game because they sat in a lobby together. Yeah, and I'm playing with a Raven in a 2v2. It's obviously... Yes. I'm aware of that. That's why in a 3v3 Raven is always a little bit stronger, because if you get rushed, you still have two players so can go for quite good army when the Raven is going for full fame rush. But in a 2v2, well, I hope he's familiar with building army. Yeah, of course. But like, kobolds are even better for me, in my opinion. Even though the trade with them is a little bit smaller than with the Jotnar at the start, I think it gets just as strong in the end. Yeah, I should put that. Yeah. But it doesn't end, you know. The Jotnar is always like you are on 80% win, and then it stops completely. And this is usually the moment when the whole map started rushing you already. And then you will have no trade anymore, and like, yeah. No trade anymore, and everyone on the map wants to attack you if you play like an FFA. that would be a lot of times, to be honest. And with the kobolds, just like, yeah. There's no limit, man. I'm gonna trade everything with you. Really like that. But like, there can be games where there are no Jotnar and no kobolds on the map. And then you're, yeah, not screwed, but not in the best position. Give me ship, please. Right now. Oh no. Little misconception. But he's going quite fast for that. The middle. So let's see. Maybe he's very familiar with the Raven play. Who knows, who knows, who knows, who knows. I definitely not. I can even, can't even ride. What word it? Inefficient? So. In Germany would be a problem. He's going quite some speed. I like it. You mean music? I like it.
Oh.
Give me a ship, please. Two. One. Two. Two. Want to do it alone, do it alone. There we go. Yes. Oh my god, this is so unpleasant. Take that tile as early as I can. Cause maybe you didn't scout it already. I forgot about the house! I'm such a scrub. Such a scrub. Change to team chat, cause I'm gonna forget that later on. But where? Right here. And we're touching tiles already. Crazy man. Oh yeah, he scouted me already. They're playing so aggressive. Did he scout at that maybe? Maybe he did. But his eco looks very good for that. Just wanted to say, should have. Crazy.
Not far.
Come back. Got full focus on my little eco here. It's so I can throw out my warriors at the earliest point possible. I don't even think he will get too much out of swapping. I'm the only one who gets the bonus. That's sad, but yeah. I like it how it is. Not far. I can't feast right after the winter, I think. That's not perfect play. Don't even have lore right now, but yeah, a little bit behind. I can even build, no. Possible. Wood cutter over there. Stay where they are. I should just be red ones. So, let's build that. Wanna take this tile quite early. Oh, another woodcutter. So my upgrades go a little bit easier. Off that. Built my brewery. Yeah, I think I'm going to need it anyway. going to build the brew. Macrying around all the time. My God. Yep, yep. Just want to have a little bit more of everything. Just go for us. Forest iron. We won't have to watch you that early. Areas. Get some trade with the kobolds going. Yeah, I think I want to upgrade that first. Before I upgrade the brewery. That's my explanation here. That's what I'm going to go for.
Yeah.
So I think retaining posts could actually be quite not enough. But let's see. First going to go free. That watchy for that. He has two shorts. Okay, that's too much. Should probably quite rush that blessing down. Yeah. So I should do that. Not a sailor's doing it. To take them off. Weaponsmith. I'm gonna fight quite soon. We are looking in trade, looking good. Even though we'll go quite down. Production. Okay. Don't need them. Don't need you, actually. Cancel the trade routes for a second. So I get that count for my feast. So I really want to feast right now. Yeah, got me to 40. So these little things can help you to get a better EQ. Just these slight changings. This. Too many mounted, but that's not my problem right now. 220, I will be soon there. Improve the tools of the warriors right now. Oh my. Few seconds away from getting way stronger. Way stronger. Oh nice. They go back. Thanks. Good upgraded, but if I'm not that high right now. See? Back here. I think that fight is actually lost. With no army from the Raven Man. Oh, that's the right moment for my brewery to get on fire. Medicine is quite far away. But they're not doing all too much to try to interfere. You're a timing god, aren't you? Look at the tower there! I can see his ego, and it's not that big. It's not that big. So much gold. Oh yeah, he's fighting with mercs. Just need a huge amount of food. After the winter. Then I should actually be able to get a rush done that no one saw before. Never, ever. But yeah, that could take a moment. It's gonna hide my war chief beyond that tree. That's funny. Thank you. So, yeah. Chilling here. Out of nothing. I don't have any chance to get whipped back. GG. Crazy. Whew. Yeah, the raids must have come on. Yeah, really nice game. Got the hang of that. Even though that this were a quite active game, so you had to hear that the tiles just touched from the start on. I think that